Georgian grip is very indigenous to Sambo, Georgian wrestling, Chidaoba, that's where it came from, Sambo, and then Judo. Mostly it's going to be throws, obviously, but the grip is still applicable a great deal in other areas. It looks like I put Gaeshi in a virtual taekwondo position, which is true. However, he did not get there by himself. I set him up. My first was usually the strongest, and I feel a position, and I'll pull him a little bit more just to keep selling him in the direction that I want to go. And as soon as I feel his weight on his leg, I'm going to move a little lunge. Imagine that you're pulling a big rock on a rubber band, and the rubber band gives, until the tension is expired, and then it goes fine. Step in,